How the fuck are we doing? We ready to have some fun? It feels good to be back. Give it up for Phobophilic and Fuming Fucking Mouth. Listen, take care of each other. We're Frozen Soul from Dallas fucking Texas. Looking at you, motherfuckers.
They are cold. They overrun us. We are merciless. Move this fucking bridge.
Let's go, motherfuckers, side to side. Make them work, motherfuckers, let's go. That's right, let's get this shit!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go. Bang those fucking heads! Alright! I wanna see the biggest fucking circle pit you could give me for bombing in there, motherfuckers! Let's go spin this shit! Are we alive? Are we awake? Good. You look like you need some cardio like me. Start fucking running, motherfuckers. This is a fast one. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you, motherfuckers. Start running. Start running. Motherfuckers! motherfuckers. I want you to drop down on that fucking floor and give me some fucking push-ups. Drop the fuck down. Drop the fuck down. Drop the fuck down.
Beat up dust. Break your cuss.
That's right.
Don't risk a bust.
Keep that shit up.
Don't be so good.
Yo, thank you for that. Bonginator, baby. All right. Football Philic, let me hear it. The hometown hero's fuming fucking mouth. Hell yeah. Are you ready to hit this fucking pit for terror or what? Yeah? And what about the mighty?
Pick Tommy a murder!
Some new shit, motherfuckers. Let's get down in the pit. Let's get down in the pit. More crowd surfing. More crowd surfing. Make these motherfuckers work for it. Make them work for it. Yo, it goes out to the ones that like to pick heavy shit up. This song is called
Fuck you.
drink that man some water. You good, buddy? Are you good? Are you good? Okay. Take care of this guy right here, alright? Yo, this is the new one.
It's called Death and Glory.
Hey, Boston, are we having fun or what? Are we having fun over here? What about over here? I know you motherfuckers are having fun. What about over here? Are we having fun? Who be smoking on that weed, huh? Hey. Seriously, thank you so fucking much for coming out and supporting this tour. It means the world to all of the bands. Thank you so fucking much for packing this shit out and having fun. And big shout out to the Black Dahlia Murder for having us be a part of this. This shit is legendary. You know, my first ever hardcore and metal show was back in 2004. And it was actually the Black Dahlia Murder, Terror, Unearthed, and Remembering Never. And that shit changed my life. And now I'm on tour with them, goddammit. It's fucking crazy, you know? It's fucking crazy, man. Yo, it's fucking wild how life works, you know? But yo, I'm gonna keep this short. For me, call your friends, call your family, call the people you care about, check on them. Tell them you love them, give them a hug. They want to hear from you. They want to hear from you just like you want to hear from them. It's super fucking important. Boston, I lost my little brother. My little fucking brother that I never thought I would ever lose. I thought that motherfucker was invincible. I thought he would for sure outlive me. I lost him this past August. It's been the hardest time of my life. But you, all of you, this band, this is a family. And this is the ultimate fucking coping mechanism. So thank you so fucking much. Thank you. Thank you. From the bottom of my cold, dead heart, thank you. This next song, we wrote for my little brother. I wanna see madness. I wanna see chaos. Don't let me down, Boston.
Arsenal of War.
Let's pick it up, motherfuckers. Start fucking running. Get it going, motherfuckers. Let's hear it! Let's hear it!
For the woods, we roll.
When this shit kicks off, I want to see the biggest fucking circle pitch you can give me.
The sun is gone. Run! Keep that shit!
From Massachusetts, you dead.